Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
All right, who's there?
Losing my mind. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You been on the streets, kid?
Oh, I don't know. It's been way too cold to keep track of time.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
I guess I'm running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Ain't a problem. You never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody missing you?
I don't really want to talk about it.
You're right. I'm sorry. Sorry, son of my goddamn business. You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. She has something to say. Thanks, Tim.
Yeah.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. Girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Was there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Ain't seen. Died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind. Never mind. I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Ooh.